Question 2, part 3. For the year ended 31st December 2010, it was found that payment to trade suppliers totaling 100,000 in 2010 was accounted as employee salaries. Okay, so this is the summary. Now, assuming that we are the current year, we are in the current year of 2010. The opening is 1st January 2010 and closing at 31st December 2010, and this is our current year. And in this year, we identified that payment that we made to the supplier was treated as salaries. So what do you do with this? Because this is the error happened in 2010, and we detected the error in the same year, which is in this year, 2010. So we call this as a current year error. Okay, this is a current year error. Right, so let me add there, current year error. So what is the effect of this error to the financial statement? So the you are supposed to treat this as a payment to supplier. So you should have reduced, okay, you should have reduced the account payable, but since you did not treated that payment as a payment to supplier, so your account payable is overstated. Okay, by right, when you make the payment, you have reduced your account payable. So when you did not deduct your supplier, then your account payable is overstated. And your salary, because you treat it as a salary, therefore what happened is your salary is overstated because you treat that payment as an expenses. So how do you adjust for this error? So since the account payable is overstated, you need to less. Whereas when salary is overstated, you need also to less the salary. So this is the adjustment that you need to do for the journal entries. Okay, so the accounting treatment is, since the error occurred in 2010 and identified in 2010, therefore it is treated as current year error. Okay, it is treated as current year error. So if it is a current year error, we should the adjustment for the current year adjustment is made at the end of the year. Okay, alright, how do you do the adjustment? So we don't mention about whether it is prospectively or retrospectively, because this is an error that happened in this year, and we just need to correct our account because we have not finalize or close our financial statement in this year. So this is a just adjustment at the end of the year. So how do you do the adjustment? The effect lah, would say the effect from the error had caused overstatement of account payable and salary. Okay, so these accounts need to be reduced. So what's the journal entry? The journal entry would be okay, the journal entry, the first one is since we find that the account payable overstated, that we need to reduce account payable, then account payable less account payable would be debit side, and to less your expenses is on the credit side. So debit the account payable, and we will credit to reduce the salary account. At how much? That will be 100,000. Okay, so that's it for this question.